From casual drugs to questionable outfits. Welcome to Watch Mojo UK, and today we are counting down our picks for the top 5 unroyal Prince Harry moments. Before we begin, we publish new content every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. He's one of the most liked and down-to-earth members of the royal family, but Prince Harry has stirred his fair share of controversy too. What would Meghan Markle make of these unflattering entries in the Prince's well-documented past? Number 5, making racial slurs.
Oh, little packy friend. Oh, man.
While the media tends to blow many of Harry's errors out of proportion, this was based on leaked video footage. With Harry filming other soldiers during a trip to Cyprus, he clearly uses racist terms as part of his narration.
Like a raghead. Look at me. Look at me. Look away.
Unsurprisingly, a public apology was later delivered, with Harry's language explained as army talk. But that excuse didn't wash with critics.
It is a word historically loaded with racism and hate.
Number 4, smoking pot.
The 17-year-old has admitted to smoking marijuana and spending a few hours at a drug rehab clinic last summer.
While weed laws remain a contentious issue, Harry rocked the royals when he revealed that he'd tried a toke as a teenager. Prince Charles's parenting went beyond a slap on the wrist though. He sent Harry off for a day in rehab where the prince met other drug users and was shown how drug taking can damage lives.
But for royal watchers and gossip lovers, this is finally a story they can sink their teeth into.
Naturally, the papers took pot shots whenever possible. Number 3, fighting the paparazzi. In fairness, if anyone is entitled to ill feeling toward the paparazzi, it's Prince Harry.
And those people that caused the accident, instead of helping, were taking photographs of her dying on the back seat.
He's previously stated that he blames them for his mother's death, and perhaps that's what fueled this bust up with a photographer outside a nightclub in 2004. Harry's representative reckons he was hit in the face by a camera. The snapper says the attack was unprovoked. The jury's out on this one. Number 2, going nude in Vegas.
Britain's Prince Harry photographed here in the nude after a reported game of strip pool.
This must have had the Queen spitting out a tea. On another drunken escapade in 2012, Harry was snapped in the altogether, in Las Vegas, in the midst of a strip pool. Clearly the prince wasn't very good at the game, because he's stark naked with the crown jewels completely exposed. And as if that wasn't enough, he's seen up close and personal with other naked players. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, unless you're a world-famous royal. Number 1, dressing as a Nazi. A royal gaffe so gargantuan, you have to wonder what Harry was thinking when he made this decision. We finish in 2005, and another fancy dress faux pas, but with much darker undertones than Harry's previous outfits. He went Nazi for this private party, sporting a swastika armband as part of the costume. Criticism came from all corners, while the look was listed as a new low, and an example of exceptionally poor judgment by the prince.
Come on, everyone's a couple of jokes!
Do you agree with our picks? Check out these other great clips from Watch Mojo UK and subscribe for more great content.